Oh, what a lovely day it is.
I hate it when you do that.
Do what? Every time you finish a sentence, you always just scream in my ear. You got a problem with that? As a matter of fact, I do.
Rowlet?
What's up? Oh, shit!
Holy crap! What happened?
Well, aren't these the pre-wizard animatronics?
Oh yeah, you're right! I mean, like, look at everyone!
Can you stop? I can't help, but it's like a disorder that I have. It can't be dealt with whatsoever.
I mean, I'm assuming Foxy got shot, Freddy got chopped in half. There's like bullet holes in Bonnie's face and eye. That's pretty messed up. And Chica just got slashed.
This is... Who could have done this?
My guess is more of Zero Two's minions.
I mean, like, you've seen what they've done to our people.
Right. Most likely them. Well, we'll have to inform everyone about this.
Inform everyone? No. You can just take the pictures and then just, you know, just put them on the poster things, like with everyone else, remember?
Oh, yeah, I guess we can do that. But I still can't believe that they're all dead.
I can't tell which one got it worse. Pre-Wither Bonnie or Pre-Wither Freddy?
You know, something I noticed is that both of these guys died the same way as two JoJo characters died. Well, one of them didn't die, they just got shot a lot, but then survived later on, blah blah blah. I mean, like, look at Pre-Wither Freddy.
He got chopped in half William Zeppeli style.
And then this is basically just Okiyasu Nijimura when, what was that name? When Keicho Stan, Bad Company, Worst Company, whatever you want to call it, localization shit, I don't care. He just, like, destroyed him.
Rowlet?
Yes?
This is really a good time to be talking about JoJo references at a time like this! People are dead!
Sorry, it was just kind of tempting. I wanted to bring it up, but I guess this was really a bad time to bring it up.
Guess I'll just go to the paper thing and then, you know.
Mind if I come with you?
No, because you're gonna scream in my ear after every time you end your sentences! You could've just called quietly!
Yeah, but only like once a day. And I just used it.
Yada yada today.
You tell me not to do JoJo references.
That was just an expression!
Hey guys. Guess you've noticed the bodies too, huh?
Whoa. Waddle Dee? Where have you been?
Yeah, we haven't seen you in a while. Well, after the last video I was in, when I was versing against DDD in Smash 4, I just went on a bit of a vacation.
So many months?
Yeah. I feel like there's been enough chaos already. I just kind of needed a break, you know?
You've been missing out on a lot!
Well, actually, I just came back like last month and I heard about everything. Truly is quite sad, isn't it? We're losing so many people. Such quick time as well.
Tell me about it.
Well, what are you even doing here anyways? I'm helping some people investigate some of this stuff.
Some people? Who could those be?
No, it's just the puppet, Gold Wheels, Guy the Demon Boy, Gaming with Brandon Wang, etc, etc. The Star Allies Meta Knight was also a part of the group, but, you know.
Wait, he died? I wasn't told about this.
Yes, unfortunately he passed away. It was too soon.
Yeah, I know. A lot of us were greatly affected by it. Well, I guess there's not much we can do about it now. Besides, we can't bring him back to life or anything, since resurrection is basically excluded from this universe, with some exceptions, but still.
It's a shame that we can't bring anyone back from the dead. You've been very useful, especially for Meta Knight. He was one of our most strongest guys.
Not only that, he was also a really great friend to be with.
I barely got to know Mennonite, but now hearing this, wish I could.
Cuckoo!
I'm sorry, I can't help it.
Cuckoo!
Yeah, don't worry, I know, I heard from like hundreds of miles away. Well, I guess you guys gotta go, because I still need to do some investigating here.
You're right! Come on, Rowlet, let's go!
How long is this whole thing gonna last for? Why can't this whole Siritu situation just be put to an end?
He's taken so many innocent lives!
No! No. I can't mourn for long. I don't have that luxury. I need to get focused.